I mean, I feel very proud, you know, to be here and receiving the award on his behalf. Obviously, it would have been nicer for him to be here with me. Yeah, the main thing I feel is I'm very proud of him. And I'm proud to be coming here and in the event in front of everyone and to take the award. And I hope one day, maybe I'll take his position and get some award. I think, I mean, if we look around Dubai, all the projects, but I think the biggest achievement for him is to gain the trust of the people in the country, to gain the trust of the leadership in the country, to be able to inspire all the people by, you know, all the opportunities that he has been given in terms of developing, you know, the country under the leadership of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed. So I think, you know, touching all the lives of many people around the region, not only in Dubai, is the closest thing, I think, to his heart. Yeah, I mean, it's a big advantage for me because I get to learn from him. But it's very tough. I mean, it's very competitive because, you know, I have to think very, very big, even if I'm still very young and I'm still starting. So, you know, it gets challenging. But I think at the same time, I have bigger opportunities and I have somebody who I can learn from every day. So I'm very grateful for that. And I'm very proud to be, you know, to be within the circle of my father, to be able to learn from him. And hopefully one day I can achieve something close to what he has achieved in his business career.